The Austrian soprano, Leonie Rysanek, has sung the aria La Mamma Morta from the opera Andrea Chenier by Giordano, with Carl Böhm conducting the New York Philharmonic at this concert, coming to you from the General Assembly Hall of the United Nations. This program is being given in observance of the 12th anniversary of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. Once again, Madame Rysanek comes to the front of the stage. The applause for Madame Rysanek is by the audience here in the General Assembly Hall of the United Nations, mainly delegates and their families, delegates of the United Nations.